Nasingin kita. Yan, nakikita ito. Follow up lang doon, Sir Secretary Manalo. You being the Secretary of Foreign Affairs, halimbawa, yun nga, nangyari, may nabalita na narangan nila doon. Can you not call the attention of yung ambassador, Chinese ambassador here? Let him explain to you bakit nila ginawa yan. Pwede bang ganun? I'm not familiar with the protocols that you are observing, but pwede ba? Kaya mo yung gawin na tanungin siya? Explain why you do that. Thank you, sir.
Mr. Senator, once we get confirmations, Philippine Coast Guard, we of course will issue a protest to the Chinese embassy here. And we will cite the reasons why. Putting a kind of barrier is not consistent or illegal. And we'll also probably ask our embassy in Beijing to go to the Chinese Foreign Ministry.
Sir, parang we are sick and tired of all these diplomatic protests. Parang walang nangyari, hindi nila inaksyonan, ini-ignore nila. Siguro ba other modes, other approaches na pwede natin gawin? You're in talking terms naman siguro niya, ambassador niya. Pwede mo siguro tawagan na kindly explain so that I can explain to the Filipino people bakit yung ginawa yan. Di ba? This accountability. Ikaw man ang representative ng Chinese government dito sa aming bansa at kami apektado by the actions that's being committed by your Coast Guard. Lagay sila ng harang doon. Kindly explain it to me so that I can explain to the Filipino people also. Diba, other modes of approaches or other approaches para magkakuha tayo ng pansin galing sa kanila dahil yung diplomatic protest, nakailang protest na tayo, wala mong nangyari sir, diba? So, siguro, kung pwede siguro, kung ako ang Secretary of Foreign Affairs, tawagan ko yung diploma yung kanyan, ambasador yan, nakikita ito, nasingin kita, nausog. Yung kanya-kanya diskarte ba? Di ba? Kanya-kanya diskarte, how to, you know, paano nyo gawin yan? Diskartehan mo kung para makuha natin information galing sa kanila. Yun lang sir, ha? As I've said, I am not, hindi ako exposed sa trabaho nyo. Hindi ko alam yung mga protocols ninyo. Alam nyo, alam ko, puro mga properly kayo, pero sana, if you think na nakita nyo na lahat na lang ng formal protest na ginagawa natin, walang nangyari, mag-deviate kayo kunti, diskarte, para makakuha tayo ng pansin galing sa kanila.